It's engine styles. Let's go.
AJ Styles came into the WWE with an enormous resume, having done everything everywhere except for WWE. He debuted at the Royal Rumble to a lot of buzz.
Can it be AJ Styles? The phenomenal one is here.
Your first WWE match is your first day on the job. Period. He needed somebody to bring who he is at his core out.
Man, what if just for one time AJ Styles could face off against John Cena?
I'm gonna run circles around you, and I'll be the one saying, you can't see me. What if AJ Styles would have been here 15 years ago? You wouldn't have been a 15-time world heavyweight champion. I, AJ Styles, will be the face that runs this place.
The right thing to do for AJ Styles to exist in the WWE was give him identity.
Beat up John Cena!
Beat up John Cena. That became his identity, and that gave him a foothold. It's like the first time I was able to take off the boots and tights and rhyme two words together. It was just something to hold on to. It's something for fans to believe in you for. AJ was basically perfect. He had an answer for everything. Losing the SummerSlam hurt. But I knew with the right work and preparation, I'd get another chance at it. I knew we weren't done yet.
It's AJ Styles, John Cena. What's the beer about? How do we know what's the beer about? What is that? Yo, I missed. Wow, AJ Styles can fly and jump. We haven't seen AJ Styles quite a while. Where did he go? How come got two table? Oh, it's SummerSlam. 어여. 와, 얘네 사 굉장히 감사하고. 나이스한. 와. 어여, 미세. Too far. 哎呦 ，miss， 어, 미스. 아, 네, 사랑해. Don't he have a special up there? Only one special. Counter him. Oh, what a great counter. Oh, got the super dive, super punch. How to make it happen? Style crash. Hey, Superman punch. Let's finish it. Oh, nice. Star crash. Let's cover him. Oi, oh. definitive. StarCraft. Let's call him one, two, three. Yes, I win. AJ Styles winning. Yo, amazing. What is a crowd dummy, man? Thanks for the follow. Oh, miss. Try his crop done. Running single in the coach. Oh no. That is a leg drop. Oh, Mine got it drop, man. You don't have it drop. What is he gonna get up? Ah, missed. Don't have single leg drop, how to do it, Anyone know how to single leg drop? Whoa! Oh, okay, I'm dumb. I got single leg drop here. Don't have single leg drop there. Let's finish this. Still. One more time. Yes, I win. Edge win. How can anyone finish the objectives? Yeah, so difficult. Huh? Wow, Edge music very nice, huh? Who sing one here? Anyone?
Being a single superstar, had the luxury of winning the first ever Money in the Bank briefcase. And the first of something, no one really knows what it is. And no one really knows its value until it's established. So Edge has this briefcase that supposedly guarantees him a championship match. And precedent had never been set. And then we get to New Year's Revolution and the Elimination Chamber, which is a grueling match, which is a match that I managed to make it through and do okay.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
And then I hear music. And then I hear that there's going to be another match, and it's going to happen right now. And it's with a fresh Edge who cashes in the Money in the Bank briefcase to take the championship from me that I just earned. Not only did it seem unfair, but it was...
Edge cash in. With his money in the bank.
Or your next
case.
So you've just gone through this thing. Put yourself in tremendous physical harm for a yield for this opportunity. And the next stop is WrestleMania. So go out of the chamber, cross your fingers for the rumble. I'm going. WrestleMania's gonna be awesome. So that's what I was thinking. As a champion, it sucks. But the important thing about that night is it established what Money in the Bank means. And that's for the greater good. Whoever has the briefcase, it's now established that they're gonna be the champ. It's just a matter of time. After an experience like this, there's no other choice. I was not gonna let it be that easy for Edge. He'd done well picking his spot. but I'd never let that be the last image the WWE Universe had of John Cena.
Oh, why next? Oh, Ace again. Aiyya, why we match again? Boring. It's not a rock wolf, eh? Thank you. Holy shit, no more time. What do you mean by two heavy combos? Anyone knows? I'm not understanding. Anyone knows? Why is two heavy combos? Haha! Counter you. I don't know what heavy combo. That is special. Spear. Let's cover him. Bonus cover idea. Yeah, yes, I win. H win.